afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. At this afternoon's performance, the role of Evita will be played by Kris Montgomery. Thank you.
Eso no me impide apreciar los verdaderos méritos de mi hija.
Bueno, pues, con ella te vas a quedar.
¿Qué te pasa, hija?
Chila, ya no puedo más. No parece sino que el circo fuera de ellos.
Chila.
Nosotros somos la sobra, papá.
Chila.
It is the sad duty of the Secretary of the Press to inform the people of Argentina that Eva Peron, spiritual leader of the nation, entered immortality at 20:25 hours today. Thank you.
Carolina has gone to town over the death of an actress called Eva Peron. We've all gone crazy, mourning all day and mourning all night, falling over ourselves to get all of the misery right. Oh, what an exit, that's how to go when they're ringing your curtain down. Demand to be buried like Eva Peron. It's quite a sunset and good for the country in a roundabout way. We've made the front page of all the world's papers today. But who is this Santa Evita? Why all this howling, hysterical sorrow? What kind of goddess has lived among us? How will we ever get by without her? She had her moments, she had some style. The best show in town was The Crown. Outside the Casa Rosada, crying, Eva Peron! But that's all gone now. Soon as the smoke from the funeral clears, we're all going to see how she did nothing for years. Evita, you were supposed to have been immortal. That's all they wanted, not much to ask for. But in the end, you could not deliver. Sing, you fools, but you got it wrong. Enjoy your prayers because you haven't got long. The queen is dead, the king is through. She's not coming back to you. Show business kept us all alive since 17 October 1945. The star is gone, the drum is worn thin. That's a pretty bad state for a state to be in. Instead of government, we had a state. Instead of ideas, a freeman on his wage. Instead of health, we were given a crowd. She didn't say much, but she said it loud. And who am I who dares to keep his head held high while millions weep? Why the exception to the rule? Opportunist, traitor, fool, or just a man who grew and saw from 17 to 24 his country bled, crucified. She's not the only one who's died. Sing, you fools, but you got it wrong. Enjoy your prayers because you haven't got long. The queen is dead, the king is blue. She's not coming back to you.
Argentina, for I am ordinary, unimportant, and undeserving of such attention, unless we all are, I think we all are, right on my train, all my people, and when it's your turn to die, you'll remember, they fired those cannons, sang lamentations, not just for Ava, just for Ava, for everybody. So share my glory, so share my coffin. So share my glory, so share my coffin.
It's our funeral too. No, Ava Peron had every disadvantage you need if you're going to succeed. No money, no class, no father, no bright lights. There was nowhere she'd been by the age of 15. As this tango singer found out, a tango singer. Augustine Magaldi, who has the distinction of being the first man to be of use to ever do.
On this night of a thousand stars, let me take you to heaven's door, where the music of love's guitars plays forevermore. In the glow of those twinkling lights, we shall love through eternity. On this night, in a million nights, fly away with me. I never dreamed that a kiss could be as sweet as this, but now I know that it can. I used to wander alone without a love of my own. I was a desperate man. Magical day when you first came my way, mi amor. On this night, on this night. Place forever more.
To think that a man as famous as you are could love a poor little nothing like me.
The audience here are sitting on their hands.
Listen, chum, face the fact, they don't like your act.
But this is Junin. If this were Buenos Aires, I'd have that town at my feet. I never ever meet members of the public. They tear me apart.
I understand their feelings.
I wanna be a part of the Buenos Aires Big Apple. I wanna be a part of the Buenos Aires Big Apple.
Just listen to that. They're on to you, Magaldi. I get out while you can.
It's happened at last. I'm starting to get started. I'm moving out with my man.
Ava, don't get carried away.
Monotony past, suburbia departed. Who could ever get kicks in? in the back of the stick.
Don't hear words that I didn't say.
What's that? You deserve the girl you know.
The girl I love? What are you talking about?
She really brightened up your out-of-town engagement.
She gave you all she had. She wasn't in your contract. You must be quite relieved that no one's told the papers so far.
I wanna be a part of BA Buenos Aires, Big Apple.
Seems to me there's no point in resisting. She's made up her mind, you've no choice. Why don't you be the man to discover her? You'll never be remembered for your voice.
The city can be paradise for those who have the cash, the class and the connections. What you need to make a splash. The likes of you get swept up in the morning with the trash. If you were rich or middle class.
Through the middle classes, I will never accept them, and they will never deny me anything again. My father's other family were middle class, and we were kept out of sight, hidden from view at his funeral. People of Buenos Aires, I welcome the chance to shine in their city.
Do all your one-night stands give you this trouble?
Eva, beware of the city. It's hungry and cold, can't be controlled, it is mad. Those who are fools are swallowed up whole. Those who are not become what they should not become changed. In short, they go bad.
For me, I'm bored, so clean and so ignored. I've always been predictable, respectable. Birds fly out of here, so why the hell can't I? I only want variety, notoriety. I want to be part of BA Buenos Aires, Big Apple. I want to be a part of BA Buenos Aires, Big Apple.
5 years from now, I shall come back and finally say, you have your way, come to town. But she'll look at me with a foreigner's eye. The magical city, a younger girl's city, a fantasy long since put down.
What you done to me was that a young girl's fantasy. I played your city games all right, didn't I? I already know what cooks, how the dirty city feels and looks. I tasted it last night, didn't I?
It's hungry and cold, can't be controlled, we'll run wild. Now this in a man is a danger enough, but you are a woman, not even a woman, not very much more than a child. Whatever you say, I'll not steal you away.
Gonna get in me.
9th of February 1935 in Buenos Aires, a polo match between a team of leading Argentine players and the touring British side. The British ambassador said,
"He'd never seen a social occasion quite like it.
Even by the standards of Buenos Aires society, the affair at the polo grounds glittered. The rolls, the gamelers, the hampers from Herod's, the clothes, the wines, the crystals, the procession of nannies from England and France. The result of the match, oh yes, the home team won. But as the British ambassador pointed out, that did not reflect badly on British horsemanship. Three of the Argentine players were educated at Eton." And thank you, Magaldi. You've completed your task. What more could we ask of you now? Please sign the book on your way out the door, and that will be all. If we need you, we'll call, but I don't think that's likely somehow.
Oh, but it's sad when a love affair dies, the parting, the closing of doors. But we must be honest of fooling ourselves.
Which means, up yours. And thank you, whoever. She's in every magazine, been photographed, seen, she is known. We don't like to rush, but your case has been back. If we've missed anything, you could give us a ring, but we don't always answer the phone.
Oh, but it's sad when a love affair dies, but when we were hot, we were hot. I know you'll look back on the good times we've shared.
But Ava! Will not.
There is no one, no one at all. Never has been and never will be a lover, male or female, who hasn't an eye on. In fact, they rely on tricks they can try on their partner. They're hoping their lover will help them or keep them, support them, promote them, don't blame them. You're the same.
Good night and thank you, whoever. We are grateful you found her spot on the sound radio. We'll think of you every time she's on the air. We'd love you to stay, but you'd be in the way. So do up your trousers and go.
Oh, but it's sad when a love affair dies, decline into silence and doubt. Our passion was just too intense to survive.
For God's sake.
Inside, someone has made us look fools. Argentine men call the sexual shots. Someone has altered the rules.
far as it goes is all very well, but every girl knows she needs a man she can monopolize with fingers and dozens of pepper and pie.
Oh, but it's sad when I'm love affair dies.
I'm only a radio star with just one weekly show, but speaking as one of the people, I want you to know we're tired of the decline.
One rarely acts the same way twice. One spurns no device. Politics, the art of the possible. Thank you.
Luna Park Stadium, Buenos Aires, January 22, 1944.
On this night,
a council in aid of the victims of an earthquake that devastated the town of San Juan, Argentina.
On this night of a thousand stars, let me take you to heaven's door, where the music of love's guitars plays forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, August in Magaldi.
Yeah. Any minute now, the man of the hour.
Eva Duarte.
Your act hasn't changed much.
Neither has yours.
Peron, 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 Peron.
Good night, I'm proud to be the PFL spokesman. You've given a help to those who've lost their homes, but more than that, conclusively shown that the people should run their affairs on their own. Make sure your leaders understand the people.
San Juan, Argentina, those fantastic tango dancers, Mario and Margarita.
Colonel Peron.
Eva Duarte.
The thousands defending
the country he loves.
But when you act, the things you do affect us all.
But when you act, you take us away from the squalor of the real world.
Are you here on your own?
Yes.
So am I. What a fortunate coincidence. Maybe you're my reward for my efforts here tonight.
It seems crazy, but you must believe. There's nothing calculated, nothing planned. Please forgive me if I seem naive. I would never want to force your hand, but please understand, I'd be good for you. I don't always rush in like this, 20 seconds after saying hello, telling strangers I'm too good to miss. If I'm wrong, I hope you'll tell me so, but you really should know, I'd be good for you. I'd be surprisingly good for you. I won't go on if I'm boring you. But do you understand my point of view? Do you like what you hear, what you see, and would you be good for me too? before it gets too loud. That's not the reason that I caught your eye, which has to imply I'd be good for you. I'd be
understand you perfectly, and I like what I hear, what I see, and knowing me, I would be good for you too.
That's not the reason that I caught your eye, which has to imply I'd be good for you. I'd be surprisingly good for you.
There is no one, no one at all.
You can go back to school. You've had a good run. I'm sure he enjoyed you. Don't act sad or surprised. Let's be friends, civilized. Come on, little one. Don't sit there like a dummy. The day you knew would arrive is here. You'll survive. So move, buddy.
You always have before.
Where am I going to?
had you notice
the shooting sticks of the upper class on supporting a single ass that would rise for the girl.
She'll take a mile, such a change you wonder.
For a lack of enthusiasm for
exactly
Peron's latest flame.
You said it, brother.
Should you wish to cause great distress in the tidiest officer's mess, just mention her name.
That isn't funny. Peron is a fool, breaking every taboo, installing a girl. She's an actress, the last straw. Her only good parts are between her thighs. She should stare at the ceiling and reach for the skies. Or she could be his last four. The evidence suggests she has other interests. If it's her who's using him, he's exceptionally dim.
Been your year, Miss Duarte. Tell us where you go from here, Miss Duarte. Which are the roles that you yearn to play? Whom did you sleep, dine with yesterday?
Is that the extent of your interest in me? It shows how futile acting must be.
Can we assume then that you'll quit? Now is this because of your association with Colonel Peron?
Good night, thank you.
She won't be kept happy by her nights on the tiles. She says it's his body, but she's after his files. So get back on to the street. She should get into her head. She should not get out of bed. She should know that she's not paid to be loud, but to be laid. The evidence suggests she has other interests. If it's her who's using him, he's exceptionally dim.
Things have reached a pretty pass when someone pretty lower class, graceless and vulgar, uninspired, can be accepted
and admired.
Dice are rolling, the knives are out. Would-be presidents are all around. I don't say they mean harm, but they'd each give an arm.
pussy are 6 feet
underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say. Our nation's leaders are a feeble crew. There's only 20 of them anyway. What is 20 next to millions who are looking to you? All you have to do is sit and wait, keeping out of everybody's way. You'll be handed power on a plate when the ones who matter have their say, and with chaos in store, you can reluctantly agree to be called.
Then again, we could be foolish not to quit while we're ahead, for a distance lends enchantment. And that is why all exiles are distinguished, more important, they're not dead. I could find a job satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all when you have unions on your side.
Peron, 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 Peron.
A new Argentina, the chains of the masses untied. A new Argentina, the voice of the people gathered be denied.
There is only one man who can lead any workers' regime. Your problems, he shares your ideals and your dreams. He supports you, but he loves you, understands you, is one of you. If not, how could he love me?
A new Argentina, the workers' battle song. A new Argentina, the voice of the people rings out.
A new age about to begin. A new Argentina, we face the world together, and no dissent within.
It's annoying that we have to fight elections for our cause. The inconvenience having to get a majority. If normal methods of persuasion fail to win us applause, there are other ways of establishing authority.
We have ways of making you vote for us, or at least of making you abstain.
Oh,
and see me many miles away, inactive, sipping cocktails on a terrace, taking breakfast in bed, sleeping easy, doing crosswords, it's attractive.
Don't think I don't think like you, I often get those nightmares too, they always take some swallowing, sometimes it's very difficult to keep momentum if it's you that you are following. Don't close doors, keep an escape clause, because we might lose the Big Apple. But would I have done what I did if I hadn't thought, if I hadn't known we would take the country?
Of Argentina, your newly elected president, Juan Peron, 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 Peron.
Argentinos, we are all shirtless now. Fighting against our common enemies, poverty, social injustice, foreign domination of our industries, reaching for our common goals, our independence, our dignity, our pride. Let the world know that our great nation is awakening, and at its heart beats in the humble bodies of Juan Perón and his wife, the First Lady of Argentina, Eva Duarte de Perón.
As a mere observer of this tasteless phenomenon, one has to admire the stage management. Then again, perhaps I'm more than a mere observer. Listen to my enthusiasm, gentlemen. Peron, Peron, Peron. Look, if I take off my shirt.
I still need your love after all that I've done. You won't believe me. All you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines. Sixes and sevens with you. I had to let it happen. I had to change. Couldn't stay all my life down at here, looking out of the window, staying out of the sun. So I chose freedom, running around, trying everything new, but nothing impressed me. As for fortune, and as for fame, I never invited them in, though it seemed to the world they were all I desired. They are illusions, they are not the solutions they promised to be. The answer was clear all the time. I love you, and hope.
Riches from the earth.
things have reached a pretty pass when someone pretty lower class can be respected and admired.
But your despicable class is dead. Look, for they are calling for now.
I flying adore, so young, the instant queen, a rich, beautiful thing, of all the talents, a cross between a fantasy of the bedroom and the saint. And you were just a backstreet girl, hustling and fighting, scratching and biting. I flying adored, did you believe in your wildest moments all this would be yours, that you'd become the lady of the law? Were there stars in your eyes when you crawled in that night? From the bars, from the sidewalks, from the gutter, the aquifer. Don't look down, it's a long, long way. I flying adore, what happens now? Where do you go from here? For someone on top of the world, the view's not exactly clear. A shame, you did it all at 26. There are no mysteries now. Nothing can thrill you. No one fulfills you. I flying adored. I hope you come to terms with boredom. So famous, so easily. So soon is not the wisest thing to be. You won't care if they love you. It's been done before. You'll despair if they hate you. You'll be drained of all energy. All the young who've made it.
Peron is off and rolling.
She wants to, doesn't matter much. She's the new world Madonna with that golden touch. She filled it for a 45,000-seater. But if you're prettier than General Franco, that's not hard.
Franco's reign in Spain should see out the 40. So you've just acquired an ally who looks as secure in his job as you. But more important, current political thought is
your wife's a phenomenal asset, your phone card.
Let's hear it for the Rainbow Chorus. Been an incredible success. We weren't quite sure, we had a few doubts.
Would Evita win through?
But the answer is yes.
There you are, I told you so. It makes no difference when go, the whole world over just the same. You should have heard them call their name. And who would underestimate the actress now?
I'm not underestimating you. Just do the same thing in Italy, please.
No, I don't like to spoil a wonderful story, but the news from Rome is not so good. She hasn't gone down like we thought she would. Italy's unconvinced by Argentine glory. They acquaint Peron with Mussolini. I can't think why.
Did you hear that? They called me a whore. They actually called me a whore.
Oh, Signor Peron, it's an easy mistake. I'm still called an admiral, yet I gave up the sea long ago.
Things aren't all that bad. She met with the Pope. She got a papal decoration and a kindly word.
So even if the crowds gave our lady the bird, the Argentine Italy access does have some hope.
She still made a fabulous impact for the eye.
Let's hear it for the Rainbow Chorus. Been an incredible success. We weren't quite sure, we had a few doubts.
Would they be towing through?
But the answer is
a qualified. Eva started well, no question in France. Shining like the sun through the post-war age. A beautiful reminder of those carefree days. She nearly captured the French. She sure had the chance. But she suddenly seemed to lose interest.
She looked tired.
Tired?
Ava?
Tired?
Face the facts, the rainbow started to fade. I don't think she'll make it to England now.
It wasn't on the schedule anyhow.
Better get out the flags and fix up the raid. Some kind of coming out in triumph is required.
Let's hear it for the Rainbow Chorus. Been
King of England think he is? Tea and some tin pot cast of his. What kind of invitation is that? Argentina's first lady deserves Buckingham Palace. If England can do without me, then Argentina can do without England. Hasn't learned the lines you'd like to hear. She won't go scrambling over the backs of the poor to be accepted by making donations just large enough to the correct charities. She won't be president of your wonderful societies of philanthropy, even if you asked her to be. As you should have asked her to be. The actress hasn't learned the lines you'd like to hear. She won't join your clubs. She won't dance in your halls. She won't help the hungry once a month at your tombolas. She'll simply take control as you disappear.
Forgive my intrusion, but fine as those sentiments sound. Little has changed for us peasants down here on the ground. I hate to seem churlish, ungrateful, I don't like to moan. But do you now represent anyone's cause but your own?
Everything done will be justified by my foundation.
And the money kept rolling in from every side.
Amy's pretty hands reached out and they reached wide. Now you may feel it should have been a voluntary cause, but that's not the point, my friends. When the money keeps rolling in, you don't ask how. Think of all the people guaranteed a good time now. Neighbors call the hungry to open up the doors. Never been a fund like the foundation ever built.
Would you like to try a college education on your landlord's house? Take the family on vacation.
Ava and her blessed fun can make your dreams come true.
Here's all you have to do, my friends.
Write your name and your dream on a card or a pad or a ticket. Put high in the air and should our lady pick it, well, she will change your way of life for a week or even two. Name me anyone who cares as much as Ava.
And the money kept rolling out in all directions, to the poor, to the weak, to the destitute of all complexions. Now, cynics claim a little of the cash has gone astray, but that's not the point, my friends. When the money keeps rolling out, you don't keep books. You can tell you've done well by the happy, grateful looks. Accountants only slow things down, figures get in the way. Never been a lady loved as much as Eva Perón. Get them while they're young, baby, to get them while they're young. Tell me before I waltz out of your life, before turning my back on the past. Forgive my impertinent behavior, but how long do you think this pantomime can last? Tell me before I ride off in the sun, sunset, this one thing I never got clear. How can you claim you're a savior when those who oppose you are stepped on or cut up or simply disappear?
Tell me before you get onto your bus, before joining the Forgotten Brigade, how can one person like me say, alter the time honored way the game is played? Tell me before you get onto your high horse just what you expect me to do. I don't care what the bourgeoisie say. I'm not in business for them, but to give all my descamisados a magical moment or two.
There is evil ever around fundamental system of government quite incidental.
So what are my chances of honest advances? I'd say low, better to win by admitting my sin than to lose with a halo.
Tell me before I seek worthy of pastors and thereby restore self-esteem. How can you be so short-sighted to look never further than this week and next week to have no impossible dream?
Allow me to help you slink off to the sidelines. I'll pay your fare, give three cheers. But first, tell me who'd be delighted to witness me tackle the world's greatest problems, from war to pollution, no hope of solution, even if I live for 100 years.
There is evil ever around fundamental system of government quite incidental.
So go, if you're able, to somewhere unstable and stay there. Whip up your hate in some tottering state, but not here, dear. Is that clear, dear?
One of the few newspapers which dares to oppose Peronism has been silenced, along with all other reasonable voices. I'll tell you what's new. Buenos Aires.
But on the other hand, she's all they have. She's a diamond in their dull gray lives, and that's the hardest kind of storm. It usually survives. And if you think about it, can you recall the last time they loved anyone at all?
She's not a bauble you can brush aside. She's been out doing what we just talked about. Example, gave us back our businesses, got the English out. And when you think about it, well, why not do one or two of the things we promised to? But on the other hand, she's slowing down. She's lost a little of that magic bride. But I would not advise her critics present to deny any satisfaction from her fading star. She's the one who's kept us where we are.
She's the one who's kept you where you are.
Are rolling, the knives are out. I see every bad sign in the book, and as far as they can, overweight to a man, they have that lean and hungry look.
But we still have the magic we've always had. The desk can be subtle, still worship me. We've arrived thanks to them and no one else. No thanks to your generals. A clutch, a stuffed cuckoos.
It's not a question of a big parade, proving we're big with the mobs in the street.
You're wrong. The people, my people.
The people belong to no one. They are fickle, can be manipulated. They don't matter. However much they love you now, it matters more that as far as my stuffed cuckoos are concerned, you don't politically exist.
So I don't exist, so I count for nothing. Try saying that on the street when all over the world I am Argentina. Most of your generals wouldn't be recognized by their own mothers. Admit I exist when I become vice president.
That won't work. We've been through all of this before. They'd fight you tooth and nail. You'd never overcome them with 100 rallies. Even if you did. Little body is slowly breaking down. You're losing speed. You're losing strength, not style. That goes on flourishing forever. But your eyes, your smile, do not have the sparkle of that fantastic past. If you climb one more mountain, it could be your last.
I'm not that ill. Bad moments come, but they go. Some days are fine, some are little. But that doesn't mean I should change my routine. Have you ever seen me defeated? Don't you forget what I've been through, and yet I'm still standing. And if I am ill, it could even be to your advantage.
Advantage? I'm trying to point out that you are dying. Talk of death is chilling. Of course you're not going to die.
Then shall have my people come to choose two Perons to wear their country's crowns in thousands in my squares and avenues, emptying their villages and towns where every soul in the home or shack or stone knows me as Argentina.
No.
Where am I going to?
Don't ask anymore.
Forgive my intrusion, Evita, I just had to see how you admit you have lost a brand new experience. We got it set up. We fixed your broadcast. And you're so good on the air.
Hasn't learned the lines you'd like to hear. Sad to be defeated by her own weak body. And always will be. Have I said too much? There's nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is to look at me to know that every word is true.
She had her moments, she had some style, The best show in town was the crowd. Outside the Casa Rosada, crying, Eva Peron! But that's all gone now.
Eva, beware your ambition.
Screw the middle classes. I will never accept them, and they will never deny me anything again. My father's other family were middle class, and we were kept out of sight from him for you. It seems crazy, but you must believe there's nothing calculated, nothing planned. Please forgive me if I seem naive. I would never want to force your hand, but please understand.
Coming back to you.
The choice was mine, and mine completely. I could have any prize that I desired. I could burn the splendor of the brightest fire. I could choose time. Remember, I was very young then, and a year was forever and a day. So what use could 50, 60, 70 be? I saw the lights and I was on my way. How I live, how they shone, but how soon the lights were gone. Oh, my daughter. Understand what I have done.
Oh.
money was raised to build a tomb, a monument to Evita. Only the pedestal was completed, and Evita's body disappeared. For 17 years,